All right, well, whatever happened to Tesla battery swapping, you know? You guys remember that from 2012 when the Model S first came out? Well, Elon Musk talked about Tesla being able to swap your battery out instead of you having to sit there and wait for it to charge. Now there's a big supercharger network and you cannot swap your battery out, but what happened to it? Well, they just abandoned it, I guess. If you know, let me know in the comments. Thanks so much for watching.